is bringing. But because you are closer, now you know. You feel pain, but you are healed. You look poor, but you are blessed. You look defeated, but you are overcome. Can you tell three people I'm close? I'm so close. Three people I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm so close. I'm so close. When you see me like this, it's because I'm closer. When you see me like this, I'm closer. I'm closer. I'm closer. I'm closer. I'm closer. I'm closer. Say I'm about to buy a car. I don't need a loan. I need the blood of Jesus. I'm about to move forward according to the plan of God. And I'm moving. I'm closer than never before. So I can struggle. I won't worry. I won't forget about the past. But I know what I'm taking. I'm taking my blessing. I'm taking what I'm here for. I'm taking what I've been fasting for. I'm taking. Yeah! By the blood of the living land. I say by the blood. I look weak. But look at me, I'm closer. I look defeated. But I'm around. You've been searching for a job. You were far. But you are inside right now. Come, you. Brother, you have been praying for anointing.
Hello, rappella to.
Say I was far, but I'm closer, and I'm enjoying myself. I see you, surrounded by the mercy of God. I see you. You are inside. Can you thank God and take something? Take something. You are closer. I'm closer to my Jesus. I'm feeling him is here. You were far. You were not even named in the family. The blood. The blood of the Lamb. The blood. I say the blood. I say by the blood. I say by the blood. I say by the blood. You are so close today. Can you begin to thank God for the blood of Jesus?
Oh, Jesus.
The blood of the Lamb. The blood.
Madia
of the Lamb.
Madia Kwana.
The blood.
Madi.
Yay.
Yay.
The blood.
Madi.
The blood.
Madi.
Hey, yeah. Show. Hey, yeah. Rika pa. Shitara pa. Rika pa.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're close. Pray louder. Begin to thank him. You are so close. Take your heart desire. Take what you are here for. What are you taking? What are you taking? What are you taking? I see God touching you. Wherever you are, I see God touching you. Yeah. Arise. The blood of the living
land.
The blood of the living.
Amen.
There is someone that God is healing right now. There is someone that God is healing. Right now, as I'm healing, somebody's being healed. He's being healed right now. There's a
cancer
that is being healed right now. Can you come here? The lady who have got cancer, come here. Where is she? Come, run. Come, the two coming. God is healing cancer. God is healing cancer. Cervic cancer.
Amen. Cervix cancer.
God is healing cancer.
Okay,
come here, let me touch you. You are healed. You are healed. Take it. You are blessed. You are healed too.
Amen.
You are healed. You are all healed.
Lefodile moka.
Let me get only one person of HIV run. If you are HIV, run here. Run, come. You people too, only two, that's fine. God has healed you now. You are healed.
Amen.
Let's bring that one, that lady. Bring her. Yes. Congratulations. Can I get another one here? You're free. Can I get another one there? Can you bring this lady who I've got a red jersey? You are also healed.
Amen.
You are healed too.
Amen.
Okay, you are healed. You are healed too.
Amen.
Can I get high blood? One high blood person.
High blood.
Hey, Mama, I want to assure you. You are free today.
Thank you, Jesus.
Can I get only one person here who's diabetes?
What diabetes?
Not high blood.
High blood.
You have got diabetes? Eh?
Yes.
You are free. You people, you are free.
Amen.
Let's bring this mama. Let this mama. You people, you are healed.
Amen.
You are free. Can I get one pastor here who won anointing?
One.
Oh. Take it.
Amen.
Can I get one? Pooh. You are anointed.
Little DJ.
Brother. You demon. Come on. Come on. You've got a demon.
Wanna let me your movie?
The pastor, but you've got a demon. You need to deliver. Where is your church?
Hey.
Where is your church?
Betalimpumalanga.
Come. Where is your church? Bring him. Bring him. You have got tokoloshi. So it's like he's speaking in tongues. Where is your church?
Mpumalanga, Betta.
Hey. You can hear him. Everything nama onion. Bring him here. You need deliverance. In Jesus' name, he's free.
Amen.
He will never talk amakabeji,
amakonyons,
and nama veje
okay.
He's free. Thank you, Senor. Clap hands for him.
Amen.
I'm coming to you. If God wants to give us a word to give you,
we'll
give you. And
you
will be delivered. And then something will happen.
So,
I believe it is your time. Let me come to this one. Are you ready? In
Amen. Your heart.
God has delivered you. Even Amen. You. God is setting you free.
Amen.
Because of what you are always seeing in dreams. Eh? You are free. Okay, come. You are also delivered from this demon. Come on. Come on. Demon, come on. Go. Oh. Come on. Leave it. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. You are free. Come. You are free.
Thank you, Lord.
You are free, my brother. Come on. Come on. You're free, come. Hey, you're free. You're free, come, brother. Hey. You're free. Hey. Come on. You're free. You're healed. Come on. Where are you working?
EMS.
Eh? They are going to promote you there.
Amen.
So don't resign there. You know why I say don't resign? Because you are tired there.
Eh? I was talking about it today. When we are coming here, Prophet.
You say what?
I was telling my colleague that I can go anytime.
I was telling you. You say you want to go?
Yes, because I'm from KZN.
Anytime.
KZN.
Don't go, eh?
Thank you, because Jesus.
They're about
Thank
to promote
Jesus.
You.
Thank you, Jesus. I receive.
Where is your husband? Eh? This man is very sick. Yes. Satan is attacking him.
Yes.
You know he's sick?
Yes.
Eh?
Eh? Yes.
Do you know his sickness?
Yes, I know.
Eh?
Yes.
Because the problem is in the blood.
Yes.
It's in the blood here.
Yes.
So if he goes, they will tell him it's HIV.
Oh, yes.
Huh?
I hear Jesus.
You don't know. You
no.
don't know. It's in the blood here. So they will tell him many things.
Yes.
But God is healing him now.
Amen.
It's witchcraft, yeah? You get it by witchcraft. You're free. You're free. You can go. Even the disease they told you is no longer there.
Amen. We receive.
They were witching you. Come on. You're free. Come on. Hey, hey, you demon. Come on. Come on. Uh-huh. You're free, eh? You're free. You're free. You're free. You're falling, eh? You're falling, come on. Can I get another mic? Get another mic. Come on. Get another mic. Hey, hey, hey. Come on, you demon. Hey, hey. Hey. Deliver. Can I hear you interpreting? I'm coming to you for your deliverance. Say what, my trouble is. Can I get another camera here? Hey, receive. Come on, be delivered. Come on. Hey, leave it. I say leave it. Leave that body. Can I, people of mics, how many are they? Hey. So can you hear the screams? Can you just turn, eh? The time of deliverance has come. I say has come. All right, let me come here. You're delivered. Say, you're delivered. Come on.
Leave me alone.
Come on. Come on. Huh?
Nothing.
It's your wife? Because for you people here, I saw a struggle. That's why I'm asking that kind of question. That to marry it will be very difficult. Because you are coming from disappointment.
Yes, sir.
How to destroy this woman?
Yes, sir.
Leave me alone.
I say you are coming from disappointment.
disappointed, even her, it's the same thing. So for you coming from disappointment, you come here, you say, you think it will marry. You need deliverance.
We love planned already.
Yes.
Always planning.
Always planning. The money is always being attacked.
And nothing is happening.
Nothing is happening.
The moment you put money, you find something wrong has happened.
Yes, yes, children.
We used a lot of money to come here.
Job.
Where do you come from?
Cape Town.
You used the last money to come here. Today you'll be delivered. You'll be delivered. Come on. You demon, leave him. Come on. I say, leave him. Leave him. Come on. What are you doing to him?
The spiritual husband, leave me. Yes, leave me.
What are you doing here?
Yes.
In his body. Yes. Come on. The spirit of stagnation. Come on. Come on. Leave him. Come on. You are free. This demon must leave you. Hey. Come on. What? Hey.
I'm missing your anger. That's who I am. That's how I talk.
Everything.
I am tired of you! Everybody. Yes. Yeah. Who asked you so many questions? Yes. Leave me alone, please. Please leave me alone. Hi. This is my place. Yes. Yes. You make me sick. You make me sick. Every time I'm trying to do this. No. Every time I'm trying to destroy this thing. Yes, when you are standing in front of me. I want this to be blood. Yes. I want to kill this thing. I want to kill you. I want to kill this thing. I want to kill it. Yes. Let me. When? Oh, man. Yes. No.
What are you doing?
I don't like this person. I hate her. She thinks she's better than everybody. I hate her. I hate this thing.
I want to say to you, when we are busy praying for you like this, there is no demon. In fact, I'm trying to chase the demon that is holding your blessing. Because already I've been given a revelation that many of you, before you come here, the demon will leave you there. Eh? And you find you come here, no problem. When you go back, demon enters you. So now I have prayed to God that the demon that is troubling you, you must bring it here. The moment we touch you, you hear me? That demon will manifest and run away from you. So that's why I'm trying to touch all of you. And let me try to say, from next week, as you can see, when I will have more time, because I want everybody to be delivered. I know the meaning of deliverance. Once you are delivered, it's easy for you to take your blessing. Because many of you, you have been prophesied, told many things, nothing is happening. Now, there's this demon that is disturbing. Like my brother, come, this one. When he never thought you've got a demon. And he's playing again in his church. But because I pray for visitors, visitors, all of them, when they come here, they must come with their demons, their afflictions, their problems. And that demon which is hidden must be exposed. This one, you were just worrying about why everything is falling. Because this man was very rich. And everything, boom. And in the church there, we hear demons say they don't believe in deliverance. So there are churches where they don't believe in deliverance. That's where demons will hide and torment you. You were surprised. Huh?
Yes.
That you were having a demon. Because you know you are committed in the church. Demons are everywhere. They are trying to stop Christians. So, to be honest, whoever might have touched you today, which we are still going to touch you even today.
Amen.
Don't go without my touch. I want this demon to run away from you. He never believed. And you never thought you had a demon. No, sir.
So?
Yeah. Because he's playing organ in the church. Where? Where is your church?
Tamaha.
Botswana.
Botswana.
But the moment he manifests, when he wake up, he wanted to see something like this. So there are many people, you are worrying why your situation is not changing. You need a deliverance minister to deliver you. As you are listening to the sound of my voice,
amen.
Receive deliverance wherever you are.
I receive.
Receive deliverance wherever you are.
I receive.
Receive deliverance wherever you are.
I receive.
There are some people that we never touch, but God has already touched them. If there is any hidden demon in your life, it's leaving you right now. Is leaving you.
Amen.
Like my brother.